Honorable Dais, respected teachers and here presents all my dear friends. Today we have all gathered here for celebrating birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda. I would like to tell you something about him. I hope that you will listen my few words quietly. Swami Vivekananda was an Hindu monk. He was famous all over the world. He was a fearless man. He used to say that you cannot believe in God until you believe in yourself. He was the man of action, dignity and self-reliance. In the very beginning he was an atheist, but when he came in the contact with Sri Ramakrishna Paramhans, he came to know that who he was. He decided that he will dedicate his life in the feet of motherland, means welfare for the people. Because he is authentic and supreme personality, youth of 21st century, look him as their ideal person. His thinking was so admirable. When he used to sit in dhyan, means meditation, no one could break his concentration. His speech quality was so fascinating that everyone used to attract at him. Once he went to the Chicago and addressed people by the saying, "My dear friends and my dear brothers and sisters." It influenced people so much. He was character of man. He was a bachelor in his life. His mind was so unbelievable that we didn't think about it. Once he read anything, he didn't forget. He showed the right way to the world. As far as time factor is concerned, it will be better to take your leave. Thank you for listening my speech quietly. Thank you very much.